think it's brilliant. You know, there's not many times that we have a game like this where you'll get a lot of celebrities coming down. So it'll be nice for the fans as well in the city. You know, obviously with Swans Aid as well, the money's going to good causes with charities and in the community, so it helps Swansea all round. Been to many schools to hand checks over and things also with the Safe Disability one, where it's teaching young kids and adults how to learn to surf. So, you know, when you go down and see the equipment that it's getting and the joy it's bringing kids as well, you know, it's rewarding, and it's even nicer that it's keeping it in our city. It's going to be a good day out for me. You know, it's going to be nice to get back out on the Liberty again in front of the fans, because, you know, I stand there every home game at the side of the pitch and watch the lads warm up, and, you know, that's when it gets me the most match day experience. So it'll be nice to be back out there in front of these Swansea fans and pulling a few tricks out for them. I've always loved playing in front of the Swansea fans. You know, they've always been brilliant for me, and it'll be nice to have a big family day like this and get the fans back out and to play in front of them again, because it was a great honour for me to do that. Yeah, probably have to be the goal against Yeovil from here, which was probably, I think, the best goal scored here until John Joe done that this season, so I'm going to have to try and bet it is. It'll be a great day out, you know, especially for the families as well. You know, it's only £2 for kids, £10 for adults, so I think the price is good, and let's hope we can get a lot of fans in the stadium and have a great day all round. We are running a social media competition to give one of you the chance to meet a celebrity of your choice at the match. Simply post a comment on the competition image using hashtag meetacelebs. Tell us what celebrity you would like to meet and what your first question would be to them.